Fraggle Rock. That's what I'm talking about. No name attached. I refer you to my previous comments. It's the shy Fraggle Rock theme tune vote. Kate in Doncaster. A banana is both a herb and a fruit. Good. Dear Richard, I found out that I can do 73 miles an hour on a set of skis. Thank you. Rep from Devon. Ah, Rep, I think you're also about to find out what a hospital looks like. Lottie says there is more potassium in a packet of fruit pastels than in a banana. Brackets from a doctor on strike. Lottie, don't worry. Consider yourselves to have done a day's work. You have cured me of a blind spot in my knowledge. 88291, the single most interesting thing that you have heard this week. One of the great joys about presenting the Drive Time show on BBC Radio 2 is that you can basically do anything, unplanned and without thought, which are basically the rules by which I live my life. So inspired by Fraggle Rock, I thought to myself, I also really like the theme tune to The Littlest Hobo. And I'm not playing it to be ironic or nostalgic. I'm just playing it because it's nice.
There is a voice that keeps on calling me. Down the road, that's where I'll always be. Every stop I make a new friend. Can't stay for long, just turn around and I'm gone again. Maybe tomorrow I'll want to settle down. Until tomorrow, I'll just keep moving on. Down this road that never seems to end. New adventure, life's just around the bend. So if you want to join me for a while, just grab your hat, we'll travel like the total star. Maybe tomorrow I want to settle down. Until tomorrow, the whole world is my home. There is a world that's waiting to unfold. A brand new tale no one has ever told.
For long. Hang on, this is yet another TV thing. Again, unplanned and unthought. I think this is random. It's Black Beauty. The text of today is, so what's the single most interesting thing that you've learned this week? Dear Richard, I have found out today that I am 6 weeks pregnant. It is the size of an orange pip. That's actually true. I guess it has to be that size at some point. Given that it starts out as essentially two cells, it has to be that size at some point. Great, thanks. That may be the best fact we get today. Lynn in Chester, if you crush an Oxo cube in its wrapper, it's easier and non-messy to use than unwrapping it and getting it all over your hands. Lynn, I should really have read yours out before the one about the six-week-old baby, the six-week-old fetus being the size of an orange pip, because frankly, it's a lot better. Here's mine. I'm stretching the definition of learning it this week. If you want to understand, this is a really good fact, and you will share this with other people. So listen carefully. Get your ear nearer the speaker. It's really that good. If you want to understand the difference between a millionaire and a billionaire, because you might think, oh, they're like ballpark the same thing, a millionaire and a billionaire. Right? Here's what you do. Change pounds into seconds. A million seconds is 11 days. This is the difference between being a millionaire and a billionaire. A million seconds is 11 days. A billion seconds is 32 years. Good fact or what? And I know I can't hear you, but I know you're nodding along saying that is quite a good fact. A billion is 32 years. Which is coincidentally how long it's been since any of them have paid tax. A little bit of satire. I'm going to let this bed finish because it's beautiful, and then we have this great new song from Rick Astley, and Rick is live with Chris Evans tomorrow.
When I was a boy, saw my daddy crying at the steering wheel, and oh, it made me feel so scared. Then there was joy from my religion, swimming in a choir of voices, and oh, I knew that I'd been spared, that I'd be saved some sunny day, saved from throwing my life away. Keep singing, whoa, keep singing, praise it to the heavens when my voice swinging. Keep singing, whoa, keep singing. the blessed are the children. Oh, our greatest reward. And with these hands, I move a mountain, build a castle to keep you safe. Of this, you know you can be sure.
With Chris Evans tomorrow. Bobby, what are you trying to say?
Just, is it really Rick Astley?
Yeah, I know.
Really Rick Astley. I know. I know. Part of me that just goes, wow, Rick
Astley. It sounds slightly insulting, but it's kind of a lot more interesting than I would have predicted it to be if someone had said, here's a new song by Rick Astley.
It's a powerful song.
It's great. Rick Astley live with Chris tomorrow. Dear Richard, I have learned that my husband is word perfect through the Littlest Hobo theme song. Says Jenny, driving back to Nottingham from York with husband Terry and daughter Eleanor. And Richard, the single most interesting thing I've learned this week is that pirates wore gold earrings as payment for their funeral if they went overboard or were found, says Glyn.
I didn't know that.
It's a good fact, right?
That's a great fact.
I know, but if you went overboard, then the earrings would go down with you. And I don't understand how you'd pay for a funeral if your earrings were at the bottom of the sea, in your ears, on your dead body.
Yeah, oops.
Yeah.
And no.
I fear a listener has been making up some facts. 88-291, the single most interesting thing that you've learned this week. Bobby has the travel after this trail about BBC Radio 2.
Hi there, I'm Dickie Vermont, and I want to talk to you about a sensational new sound brought to you by those good people at BBC Music's My Generation Season. It's got smooth groove, it's got great rhythm, and it's got everybody talking about it. But don't just take my word for it. Let's hear what the stars think.
Hi, this is Eddie Cochran.
Hi, Eddie Cochran. How would you best describe Radio 250?
The station with a big sound.
Gee, thanks, Eddie Cochran. Yes, it's BBC Radio 250s. Get with a beat. Get with BBC Radio 250s. Coming soon to your digital wireless.
The excellent BBC Radio 250s. Right, Bobby, travel. What's happening out there?
Thank you, Richard. First of all, the M8 in Glasgow westbound. There was an accident earlier between 18 and 19.